as residents across Delhi are queuing up to fetch water from tankers as the city grapples with severe water crisis, and as Delhi continues to battle the severe water crisis, it is the political slugfest in Delhi that shows no signs of abating. The Aam Aadmi Party Minister Atishi has now entered the third day of her indefinite fast. The hunger strike aims to exert pressure on Haryana to provide 100 million gallons of water per day to the national capital. On a protest, here's what she said.
दिल्ली में पानी की बहुत कमी है. 28 लाख लोगों को दिल्ली में पानी नहीं मिल रहा, और इन 28 लाख लोगों को पानी दिलवाने के लिए मैं कल से अनिश्चितकालीन अनशन पर बैठी हूँ. आज मेरे अनशन स्थल पर कुछ लोग आए हल्ला करने के लिए, डिस्टर्ब करने के लिए, मुझ पर हमला करने के लिए, लेकिन मैं भारतीय जनता पार्टी को ये बताना चाहती हूँ कि मैं गांधी जी के सिखाए हुए सत्याग्रह के रास्ते पर चल रही हूँ, गांधी जी के सिखाए हुए अनशन के रास्ते पर चल रही हूँ. मैं ऐसी चीजों से डरने वाली नहीं हूँ, मैं ऐसी हरकतों से ये सत्याग्रह रोकने वाली नहीं हूँ. जब तक 28 लाख दिल्ली वालों को उनके हक का पानी नहीं मिलेगा, तब तक ये अनशन जारी रहेगा, तब तक ये सत्याग्रह जारी रहेगा.
To express our support, solidarity to Aam Aadmi Party and Atishi ji, we are with you. You are not alone in your struggle. We are with you. The Communist Party of India is with you. We will fight, and we are asking the Union Government what Union Government is doing. Delhi is Union Territory and National Capital. And Delhi is passing through such unprecedented water crisis. What Mr. Modi is doing, the Prime Minister, what Mr. Amit Shah is doing, the Home Minister, what the Union Government is doing, they have no responsibility for Delhi. They have no concern for the difficulties of people of Delhi. That is why we are here. We condemn the attitude of Delhi, the Union Government led by Mr. Modi.
Now, amid the political tug of war over water crisis, the BJP workers also staged a protest outside the Delhi Jal Board office yesterday. The BJP slammed the Aam Aadmi Party, saying Haryana is sending enough water and that the apex court has acknowledged this. The other BJP leaders also hit out at the Kejriwal government, attributing the capital water crisis to absolute failure of the Kejriwal government. Listen in.
Puri Delhi mein आम आदमी पार्टी ने पिछले 6 महीनों से लगातार एक अव्यवस्था का माहौल दिल्ली प्रशासन में खड़ा किया हुआ है. इन लोगों को लगातार बाहर निकाला गया, सिविल डिफेंस को, मार्शल्स को, लगातार हम इनकी लड़ाई लड़ते रहे, और आज जब वो अपनी समस्या लेकर इनके पास जा रहे हैं तो उन्हें बीजेपी का कार्यकर्ता बता रहे हैं, लेकिन इनका पूरा अपना प्रशासन जेल से बेल और भ्रष्टाचार के खेल में व्यस्त है. दिल्ली को इस समय एक ऐसी स्थिति में ला दिया कि एक तरफ पानी की किल्लत है तो दूसरी तरफ एक हल्की सी बारिश में आपको जल भराव देखने को मिल रहा है. नालों की सफाई हुई नहीं है, और मैं कह रहा हूँ दिल्ली आगे बहुत बड़ा संकट देखने वाली है.
ये धरना किसके खिलाफ कर रही हैं आतिशी जी? वो खुद सरकार में है, उनके पास जल विभाग है, उनके पास जल बोर्ड है, उनके पास MCD है, उनके पास सारे विभाग है, और फिर वो धरना कर रही है. और अब तो उनके ही साथी कांग्रेस पार्टी इंडिया अलायंस में अभी भी साथ में, वो भी बता रहे हैं कि हरियाणा तो पर्याप्त पानी भेज रहा है, उल्टा हरियाणा तो जितना पानी अपेक्षित है उससे ज्यादा भेज रहा है, और ये सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने भी माना है. पर सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने ये बताया, उनको चेतावनी भी दी कि वाटर टैंकर माफिया के खिलाफ कार्रवाई कीजिए, वाटर लीकेज जो हो रहा है क्योंकि दिल्ली जल बोर्ड में 80,000 करोड़ का घोटाला हुआ, उस पर कुछ कीजिए. उस पर कुछ नहीं करना है, वाटर टैंकर माफिया को संरक्षित रखना है, इसलिए धरने पर बैठकर ड्रामेबाजी करनी है. आज 10 वर्ष हो गए हैं, दिल्ली की जनता को गली गली मोहल्ले मोहल्ले शराब तो पहुंचा दी, परंतु आज पानी नहीं पहुंच पा रहा क्योंकि हर वाटर टैंकर पर इनका कमीशन फिक्स्ड है. और याद है 2012 का केजरीवाल जी का वीडियो कि दिल्ली में पर्याप्त पानी है, हर व्यक्ति के लिए 250 लीटर पानी है, वाटर टैंकर माफिया को बंद कर देंगे तो सबको पानी मिलेगा. ये केजरीवाल जी का बयान था. तो आतिशी जी, इसी को लागू करवा दीजिए.
Now, the Delhi Lieutenant Governor has hit out at the Aam Aadmi Party government, accusing it of pinning the blame on the neighboring states to gain political mileage. In a reaction to this, the Aam Aadmi Party has written a letter to the Delhi LG reiterating that Haryana was not releasing its share of water for Delhi. The letter also states that a delegation of the Aam Aadmi Party will be meeting the Lieutenant Governor. So let's take you through the letter war that's taking place between the Delhi LG and the Aam Aadmi Party government. The Delhi LG, V.K. Saxena, slamming the Aam Aadmi Party, saying that the Delhi Netas have turned the crisis into a political opportunity. The Aam Aadmi Party, though, has said that there is acute shortage of water in Delhi, and that's the reason why they are protesting and raising the issue politically. The Delhi LG is saying that the neighboring states are being blamed for political mileage. Meanwhile, the Aam Aadmi Party continuing to accuse Haryana of not releasing water, saying that's the reason for the water crisis in the national capital. The Delhi LG, of course, saying that the states are obliged to release water as per the agreements, and the Aam Aadmi Party continuing to say while Himachal is releasing its share of the water, it's only Haryana that's refusing to do so. The Delhi LG saying the Delhi government must ensure that water resources are used efficiently. This is something that has been mentioned in the top court as well, going on to say that the government should ensure equitable supply across Delhi, and that would ensure that the water crisis in the national capital comes to an end. Meanwhile, the Aam Aadmi Party, of course, has Atishi now going on a protest. She has gone on an indefinite strike, demanding that the Haryana government should release water, saying if they do, then the crisis of Delhi will come to an end. The Delhi LG saying that Delhi is witnessing a travesty of governance, that those who are in power are in protesting and using it for the political mileage. The Aam Aadmi Party leaders, though, say that they will be meeting the Delhi LG. My colleague Isha is joining us on the broadcast. Isha, we have the political war of words going on. The Delhi LG saying that this has been turned into a political opportunity for the Aam Aadmi Party. The Aam Aadmi Party continuing to hit out at the Haryana government. But unfortunately, it's the people of Delhi who continue to suffer.
Yes, Pratibha, you've made an important point as to the extreme politicization that is taking place, but the ones who actually end up suffering are the people in the national capital. The Delhi government, the Aam Aadmi Party, has been in power for the last 10 years, but since the last 10 years, they have been stating that they will provide free electricity, free water, free ration, but the water problem remains the same. This is something that has persisted over the years. It is not unprecedented. Even the Delhi heat is not unprecedented, so to say. So this was a situation the Aam Aadmi Party had seen coming, and for them to behave shocked and surprised and blame it on others is somewhat seeming like a way to put the blame on others and their lack of accountability. In fact, Atishi is currently on a dharna, but as she is sitting on a dharna, several people in the national capital are climbing up on tankers despite their age. Elderly people, small children are struggling to procure basic drinking water. Out of their meagre income, sometimes they even have to buy water at 20 rupees a litre, which is extremely high in terms of their income. So that is the state in the national capital. In fact, the tanker mafias continue to persist, and also all these pipelines have leakages day in and day out, and they were only repaired after the media raked these issues up. So for the Aam Aadmi Party to say that they are guiltless in this issue is absolutely untrue. They have been in power for the last 10 years, and now, of course, the LG has stepped in politicizing it. Of course, there is a lot of politicization. The BJP has been leading pan-Delhi protests. The Virendra Sajdeva has been leading a lot of them. Bansuri Swaraj has also come out. So in the national capital, a lot of protests have been breaking out throughout. But again, the ones who actually are suffering on the ground are the people, are
absolutely
the lower middle class.
Isha, requested to stay on with us because we have some breaking updates coming in. Amid the politics, Delhiites continue to suffer, and there's a scramble for water in East Delhi. Let's show you these visuals. This is from the national capital. The water crisis continues. The minister in the government being on a protest. The political blame game continues. But look at what the people in the national capital have to go through. Long queues for just one bottle of water. These are visuals from East Delhi. The tanker mafia has been in the center of the controversy. The BJP saying once you crack down on the tanker mafia, there will be enough water for the people of the state. And yet, this continues. In fact, Isha was there at the spot. Take a look at this report.
देश की राजधानी दिल्ली में जल संकट की समस्या का अभी तक कोई निदान नहीं हो पाया है. शायद यही वजह है कि महीने से ज्यादा का दिन बीत चुका है, लेकिन उसके बावजूद भी जो आप पीछे लोग देख रहे हैं, इनकी जिंदगी के संघर्ष अभी तक खत्म नहीं हुआ है. तस्वीर मैं आपको पूर्वी दिल्ली के चिल्ला इलाके से दिखा रहा हूँ, लेकिन जिस तरीके से जल संकट लगातार दिल्ली के ऊपर छाया हुआ है और इन सब के बीच में इनसे ज्यादा दिल्ली में सियासत छाई हुई है, क्योंकि जहां एक तरफ सत्ता पक्ष जो है वो विपक्ष के ऊपर हमलावर है और खास करके भाजपा के ऊपर हमलावर है कि भाजपा शासित हरियाणा राज्य के जो हरियाणा राज्य है वो दिल्ली को उसके हिस्से का पानी नहीं दे रहा है, पानी नहीं छोड़ रहा है, वहीं जो विपक्ष के जो लोग हैं दिल्ली के अंदर, चाहे वो कांग्रेस हो या फिर भाजपा हो, वो लगातार आम आदमी पार्टी और दिल्ली सरकार पर हमलावर, यानी कि सियासत जो है वो दिल्ली में हर ओर से हो रही है.